Here we are, the 7th Imam Festival, and all the Hodges are out. Here we go. Here we go down, Senators. There's our enemy number 1 and 2. Here we go down the traffic circle. There's the Hodges and sheep digging through garbage on railroad tracks. Here we go, doing a crossover, trying to avoid traffic. There's the local Haji Mart. And there's some of the local Hodges. And I'm assuming this is a garage because it's always piled up with regular vehicles. Everybody stops when we come through.
Stopping?
Everybody stops. Alright, here we go. Kind of a rough ride, not a very good picture. But we're getting ready to turn off on Crew now. Another one of the routes that we use quite a bit. Gun trucks are doing their thing, trying to keep us safe. Keeping the Hodges off of us. And again, everybody stops for us. This mosque is, but it's got a huge spear up on top. You can't see it for the palm trees. But it's pretty cool. There's another checkpoint. That's a little bit better picture. And we just gotta continue to bump along. And here's another traffic circle. Typical Haji build. Nothing much going on. Everybody's staying out of our way. Rough roads. And all these little roadside markets. Now we're going to turn off on Irish, better known as Airport Road, one of the more dangerous roads in Iraq. And this is some kind of huge stone billboard. First time I got to see it in the daytime. Thank you. the famous statue at the entrance of Baghdad International Airport. Again, first time I got to see it here today. It's a Haji with wings, basically what you see. And this right here is what helps us get to where we're going. Lots of barricades, lots of wire. Keep the insurgents out. Keep the V-beds out. Plenty of bombs.